when they initiated nationwide roofing inspections to protect sacred places. If the process was meaningful, we would not have to take action today. More than 13 indigenous stations hold the peak poly. The question has been asked, yet we hear no response. What part of sacred don't you understand? For hundreds of years, resistance to colonialism, slavery, and destruction of Mother Earth has existed and continues here in what we now call Arizona. The United States recently moved to join the United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous Peoples. Evidently, the U.S. has not currently observed and acted upon this declaration. Otherwise, we